suit. The damp heat. The maddening itch. How did you endure it so gracefully? It's fitted so tight I struggle to breathe. Yet inside, Caroline, you left a vacuum too great to fill.
Blazkowicz, got a heads up for you. Looking at the engineering map, there seems to be a defense system guarding the nuclear warhead stockpile. I count 1, 2, 3, 4 hibernation sarcophagi in the vicinity. Be ready for anything. Grace out.
See shit. Need some light in here. Figures. you still copy? This is the conclusion I've reached. Whatever happens, she can't know she'll be rearing our babies alone. That's my burden to bear, until it's hers. So here's what I'll do. Keep away from her. Let nothing show, Caroline. This dying is making me a liar.
Ah!
Tip top. Bring it to the old man. Set, was it? I've briefed him on the particulars.
Careful, Chimshin, it's not the Tsatsuke. I mean, you okay?
Well, let me look at you. You're a little pale. You have nausea? Any fever?
I'm fine. Never better.
Never better. Well, I need to take care of this. You need to rest.
I'll sleep when I'm dead.
Well, do me a favor. Before you die, go to Grace. She's at the helm. You know, Caroline's old room.